SpaceX, Elon Musk, Desiree, 9 augustus 2018. En het is hier 9 uur en 34 minuten, dus jullie slapen nog. You have had your toy, the Mars Conference. I'd like to know, who is the pathologist, the forensic pathologist, who creates a simulation for the evolution of the human eye during the Mars journey? So the 4-month flight to Mars and a stay on Mars, the colony, the residence. I have George Orwell, Big Brother is watching you, vision skills. They are just as refined and intelligent as the vision skills of Elon Musk are. You know that by now. I can see that the human eye cannot survive Mars, and that's caused by the fact that the spaceship travels from the Earth to Mars and the climate changes, the outdoors climate changes, and when there is a leak in the spaceship, something goes wrong. A technical failure or a human failure. The outside world enters the spaceship and then the human eyes are blind, schrinked, gone. Or they explode and they turn purple. But I go for blindness, the yellow colors, and they shrink and start to bleed, of course. Okay. When the spaceship has arrived safely and conquered all the climate changes, there is that moment of joy. You actually land and start to build your Mars residence. Wonderful. The chances that one human body is operating perfectly and never makes any mistakes and never falls out of schedule are zero. So there is that risk that the Mars climate enters the building construction of the residence and burns away the human eyes. We are talking about a simulation that takes at least 6 months and has to be set up by eye specialists, forensic pathologists and other creepy persons who are not afraid of human bodies falling apart, because that's what we're talking about. Okay, Mr. When I address you with Mr. Elon, I always have those little Indian boys in mind who put somebody straight. I love that when they do that. So, here I am. I can only be a very good future bringer when you build what you see is what you get management together with me. I know you are rather busy at the moment, but you have to go through evolution. And you have to do it now and not next month, not next year. And that's because the Russia USA war increases. Russia is not intending to clean up the Kremlin publicly. Behind the screens, I have turned Michael Prokhorov and Ksenia Sobchak into the most powerful lawmakers inside the Kremlin system. In Russia culture, that means that behind the screens, other persons than Putin, Medvedev, Shulgin, Lavrov determine what needs to be done and they work on it. So there is a whole new culture in the making behind the media in Russia. The same rules for America. America is now working with all my legal advisors, with the Fairtrade USA Constitution I have put into power for America via the United Nations, with the arbitration court system, human rights police, etc. But Trump, who is kept in his office, plans to create a full breakdown between Russia and the USA. And that's significant for SpaceX, because that's where the satellites, the spaceships, other products, human beings are going to be sabotaged and perhaps even blackmailed for a more criminal role in space itself. I don't want that. You don't want it. I know it. You don't want it. But you need to operate in a different mode. And I know at the moment you are being shuffled and going forwards into that new mode together with me. I know you are working on it, but it's not enough. You need to do a few things. You need to officially respond to the UN letter I sent you about the dictatorships growing on Earth. Also with a kind of lazy attitude created by the United Nations. Don't assume for one second that it won't harm you, because you own good relationships with UN member states with whom you sign contracts for launching satellites into space. You tend to forget the role the international court systems play in the whole lobby. And that's wrong. You may not forget that. I'm in your life for that. I'm in your life for re-entering SpaceX on a set of lines in UN Charter, Human Rights Treaty, Torture Treaty, Anti-Corruption Treaty, Human Rights Police Treaty, Arbitration Court System Treaty, the EU Future Proof Treaty. I need an assistant. You know that I want an official assistant inside SpaceX working with me, because I need somebody whom I can relate to in the what you see is what you get management style. Okay, so the whole Mars project stands or falls with the human eyes. Give me the name of the forensic pathologist, because when I have that name and I have a SpaceX assistant, I can work real time and I can be a better future bringer. George Orwell would be proud of me. Sometimes, you know, I'm so he did a magnificent job predicting the ICT timeline, the whole area, the thinking and behavioral patterns of mankind. But you know, he didn't have to conquer all the fake media on ICT itself. I have to conquer a whole web world. And I feel sorry for myself when I think about it. George, dear George, had his room, his table, his pen, paper, and his visions. I have a laptop. Bullshit on ICT. Stubborn CEOs. And precedents, well, you don't want to know. So sometimes I do envy George. But I'm a big girl. Okay, goodbye, Alan.